More breaking news out of Anderson County tonight. The sheriff's office says a man has drowned in Lake Hartwell. Crews recovered his body near a private dock off of Mid Lake Heights Road around 8 o'clock. The man's name has not been released.